Workout two is a two-part workout, double DT, followed by a max complex lift. Part A is gonna be round for round, 12 deadlifts, 9 hang power cleans, 6 shoulder to overhead, followed by 100 double unders shed before the athlete changes. After the 9-minute AMRAP, you'll have 5 minutes for part B to establish a 1RM complex, 1 snatch, 1 overhead squat. This can be a power snatch or a squat snatch. On the snatch, athletes must hit full extension with the bar controlled overhead before moving into the overhead squat. Athletes cannot press out the bar from below eye line for the snatch. On the overhead squat, the hip crease must be clearly below the knees before the athlete can extend and finish on that overhead squat, again showing control on the lift before bringing the bar back down. On the deadlifts, athletes must show full extension of the hips and knees at the top of the repetition before making the descent for the next rep. On the hang power clean, athletes must show extension with elbows in front of the bar before continuing back down to the hang for the following rep. On the shoulder to overhead, athletes must show full extension with the bar overhead under control before returning back down to the shoulders. Every 2 rounds, athletes will move the bar down the field.